What if someone commits a crime and still poses a threat to someone else's life, even after being detained? The police are running out of time. In what situation could the kidnapped man be? They have been questioning the suspect for hours. So far, however, they got nothing. No confession or even the smallest clue regarding the whereabouts of the kidnapped man. Nevertheless, the police are convinced to have arrested the right person. He threatens the suspect with torture,